Okay, Tim. They are. Okay.
Did you start recording?
Yeah.
Dude, Henrietta Kedward is my nigga.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What's up, guys?
Scares here. It's Tom here.
Did you say Tom? Isn't that your dad's name?
Yeah. That sounds really weird. Dude, roll the intro for my dad, bro. Let's not make it complicated. Oh, fuck me. I was really down and then I saw the graphics.
You know, why? Yeah, this game's got really good graphics.
I'm pressing tap.
Damn, I told you. It don't work like that.
Okay. I don't like that.
Nothing happened.
I don't like that. I can't run, though.
Dude, look at that beautiful picture on the wall.
Nope.
You didn't even see anything.
Tim, you walked down the first hallway. That's it.
I heard a door open. That's bad.
That means you go in it. They're inviting you
in.
Why
are you holding a candle? That's kind of weird. And that candle's brighter than shit, dude.
Yeah, it really is. What door opened?
Dude, Tim, is it the door that opened that one time that we wanted to open, but it didn't open because it wouldn't let, it wouldn't... Dog,
where is your English?
Dude, it feels good recording at 240 frames.
Oh, there we go.
Dude, you're getting 220,
in.
Stop lying.
Hey,
for a little second, it was 240.
Oh, they don't want you.
They don't want you, Tim. We both said the same
They're
time.
Like, fuck niggas with tree fingers.
Please?
Tim, they don't like you, dog. Get that through your head.
Can we see her?
No. Get in there, dog.
Go get her.
Honestly, really scared
What's
to see
What's the
point
her. Of the game?
I don't know. We keep dying before we can even...
We did find it once. It just
yeah,
died.
We found a door where you have to find a key, and I found the key, but then I died. And that's when we quit. So we don't know what the...
Yo, am I
you
able
know that,
to...
The
am
point
I able
of the...
to... Huh?
Eat my ass. The point of the full game is you're basically like a detective or you're basically a paranormal detective like group and you basically just go to like a bunch of cases of like paranormal activities and you basically just try to solve it.
BT Dubs, guys, this is in beta.
Early access.
Tim, go to that door, dog.
Ooh.
Dude. Look at these. Damn, dude.
Big
that
baby, dog. Not gonna lie, that cloak to the left scared the shit out of me when we turn around.
Not gonna lie, I time out and give James the controls.
Not gonna lie, you're still sitting there, James, the only control in the mess.
Ow, you
Tim
ran over my foot.
I did more than I did.
You ran
before.
Over my foot like
Tim,
times.
All that's happened. All that's happened, Tim, is you've seen a door open and close three times. That's it.
Way too much for
me. I mean,
my...
I just watched somebody walk across, but that's cool.
That was the granny.
That was the granny. Freaking
Tim,
train.
Get it, dog. Freaking skedaddle skadoodle. My dick is now a noodle. Go, D. Go, D.
Go get her.
I really don't want her.
Go get her, tiger.
Oh.
Ooh. You can't go back to him.
She's just being a walking dog. Dude, she's just strolling.
Yeah.
Dude, no, I literally watched her do it the other way before. Like,
no, I can't now. I can't now. No, I can't.
She didn't even see you. She just laughed, big boy.
Dude, yeah. What's so funny, huh, bitch? Oh.
Oh.
Hey, yo, bitch.
Go get her.
Tim says that, but as soon as she turns around, Tim's gonna turn into a little bitch.
Go get her, Tim. Go show her who's boss.
Hey, ma'am.
Tiger.
I'm gonna have to.
Follow her.
Yep.
Follow her. And I saw you gulp, Tim. Follow her. Go show.
Ma'am? Ma'am,
Tim,
I'm gonna have to
gonna
ask
die,
you.
Tim. You're gonna die. Go get her, Tiger.
Ma'am?
Dude,
what the
she's
fuck?
Big walking. Oh, here's the door over here, by the way. I think.
No, dude, I can't. Ma'am.
Watch her turn around.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Dude, nice
Whoa,
back tattoo.
Whoa!
Dude, she's got an appetite on her.
Oh, I wanna look up her skirt. Oh, wait.
Wait, what?
Yeah. That body's a blessing, girl. I ain't trying to pressure her. She messed with the temperature. Heart wrote this.
watch this.
Oh.
DPI all the way up? Yes, please. Okay, maybe not. I mean, that guy. I didn't say the N-word. No, I never did.
No, we agree that nigga is fine, but if you say the ER, it's not.
Oh, you mean
nigga. I'm
just
hearing the videos. Oh, you mean
beep. It's not even a beep. It's a bass boost.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you mean.
Oh, this is my gal's notebook. Oh, it's a diary. Whoops. Can I read it? Confession. For the one who reads this is my
reading
confession.
Cool
maybe.
Voice.
For the one who reads, this is my confession. Maybe with time can understand what happened to my wife. I will try to explain everything. Since my adult.
Dude, I just realized this is like a woman's diary, and I'm doing this voice.
Dude, I know. You got freaking.
What the fuck is depicted in this? Dude, are those titties?
Dude,
look at my hand.
Oh, you're touching them.
Dude, I'm grabbing the titties.
Your dude's wait. Thirsty.
Dude, you really
why
is.
Why do you have to censor that?
Whoa. Wait.
What?
That's where you came from, isn't it?
Where came from?
Turn around. Just kidding, big lie.
That would be trippy if it did.
Yeah, that's why I was like, what the, Nani?
Don't ever go right. It's just, oh. You ugly bitch.
You big ugly,
dude, apparently I'm big ugly. I'm so ugly I can't show up in the mirror. I'm a vampire.
Oh.
Dude.
Why couldn't you kill her?
Because she ate me.
That's not how vampires work.
Dude, she must have a wooden grill, that's why.
I was like, dude, she didn't even freaking eat.
Don't go that way, that way's just a dead end.
She just took a big nom out of your neck.
Dude, she's got a wooden grill, that's how we die.
Because
is it going to flip upside down? That'd be cool. Dude, can I take that axe and just fucking brain her?
Nah, it looks like she brained someone else.
Dude, she's got some really cool pictures. My heart's honestly racing, but like, I'm not.
Your door ain't opening.
I'm just not like Tim. Yeah. And I'll keep going. Hello? Isn't this the same hallway even though I turned left?
Yeah.
Dude. That bitch looks really mad.
That's a girl?
Dude, is that a girl? Oh, I just got really close and really tall all of a sudden. What was that?
Hey. Oh. That got me.
Hello?
Dude, I've never gotten that before. That's different.
Oh.
Is this that one movie where, like, you watch the video? What's that movie called?
VHS.
No.
I don't know.
Rings?
The Ring, yeah.
Oh.
Rings. It's called Pinky Ring.
Oh, dude, I gotta take a gnarly down.
My dick's twitching. I'm so scared.
Nah, she got, like, 69.
Dude.
Oh, if she did it to you, you can't go through any salt
fucking
berries.
Fucking whore. Dude, you just spit all over my hand.
Oh, my bad.
Dude, why can't
you up for the time that comes?
I don't have 20 freaking 20, dude. I can't see down the end of the hall. Dude, where is she at, dude? Can
she's
I crouch?
No, you can't. She's not there.
Dude, I don't want her to, like, be there.
Dude, I'm not even playing. My outfits
she's
are
there.
Rivers.
She's there.
That's just sweat.
Hey, lady. Hey, go away.
I know. That's what I said.
You said your outfits are rivers.
That cloak scared the shit out of me.
I'm just gonna turn this way.
Hey, what's to the left?
I don't know. It's fine. Oh, what the fuck are you?
Oh, that's the toy.
Oh, give me that.
An old toy and an altar full of blood. Something terrible happened in this house.
No, really, dude. I really. My heart is racing, dude. He's running.
Oh,
hi, lady.
Dude, if she comes.
I'm not touching your altar.
She comes out of the hallway. You're big dad, dude.
I'm not.
Oh, you got lucky.
I'm not touching your toy. She's like, who's touching my train? Who's touching my choo-choo?
Freaking T-poses towards you.
Whoa! What the hell? What are you doing? Dude, am I
all the way to sign this skit. Ooh! Hopping out the rave for skit.
You're big floating. Dude,
I think I'm being still, exercised.
You're still Big Flo. What'd you do?
Yeah, see, this is where you have to find the key.
Oh,
the key.
Oh.
Nice.
Fuck yeah.
Okay.
She's like, why are you touching my door?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. By the way.
Get the fuck out of my room! I'm playing Minecraft!
Oh!
It's just done?
My temples hurt.
Dude, she literally said nothing personal. Oh, when you're getting 3,500 frames?
Oh, dude.
She literally that got me real good when we turned around.
Oh, she literally said nothing. She yeah. Teleports behind you. Nothing personal, kid.
Oh, dude, sick.
Jim's a hot bitch. And then she's all nothing personal.
I told you, she'd be like, why are you touching my door, dog?
Teleports behind you. Nothing
personal. Let's get it.
I'm also iffy on using that Ouija board, dude.
Like, dude, fucking with demons? That's not my forte.
Why does this bitch got mad books? And who puts them in drawers? Come on, get a bookshelf.
Oh my god.
What scared you?
This mannequin right here, dog.
I was literally staring at it as you turned the corner, so like, it didn't faze me, but you got spooked.
Are you down this hall?
No.
Fucking painting in my ass, dude.
That was a book, dude. What book did she throw? That's...
She threw Moby Dick.
Can I just strolling behind you?
Nah, it's all good. I'm too good. Yeah, I know. Thank you.
That painting fell so slow, yet it scared you.
The game is clearly.
Woo! Is this the thing again? It is. Hey, dude.
Where's
what's up,
head?
Mate?
Where's your head?
It don't got no.
Why'd you put your candle in your ass to watch?
Yeah, I know.
She's muted on you. Are you gonna go on the other side though?
Yeah, I already explode everything.
My other time, you didn't go to the left.
Yeah, I did. That's where I came from, Nyaga.
Oh.
Guess what? You ready to get butt fucked?
Jeez. You can get your titties licked.
Let's get it.
Beat.
Oh, when your hand's not even on the door? Alright.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
That's a girl.
Sick.
Ignacio Berge.
Who wait? Okay, so there's the old lady, but who's
Claudio
that?
Suriano.
Dog.
Their dog.
And that's the end of the credits, because it's only them two.
Yeah.
Their dog.
Oh my god, the green screen effect of them.
Project Nightmare. Case 36, Henrietta Kenward.
I think the case 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
They died.
Yeah, he already saw that. He's like...
Do you want to know more about...
No.
Yeah, if you play long enough, this baby also appears, and it follows you.
Sweet.
Why
didn't you play long enough?
I guarantee... Actually, no, this game's not very big, so my recording should only be like fucking 12 gigs or something like that. But yeah. That was Project Nightmare's Early Access Edition.
Who's loving you? Who's touching you? I don't wanna know right now. Who's texting you? Got me.